All right, ladies, let's build a farm. Well, ladies, there you have it. I know she cut out pretty bad in there. I didn't realize it stopped recording. So, This is my little farm build on Taheton. I wanted a beef farm, like normal. We got a nice old Quonset, big grain setup. I shouldn't say big. It isn't a big grain setup, but it's going to be perfect for what I plan on doing. Got the machine shed here. We're going to get everything filled up. And with this cattle lot, it left me a lot of room to be able to expand on this farm and go bigger. And that's also why I put the bale shed where I did. I could always get another one. And same way with the commodity shed. I got it set up so I could run huge if I want. And I plan on doing it. So let's burn through this. And stay tuned, ladies. See you next time.